Oh, yeah.
Got him on.
Yeah, that's a real good one.
Yeah, boy.
That's a big one. I am pumped with that.
Now, if there's been one piece of tackle that has been the star performer on this trip to Costa Rica, it is this set right here. It is the Shimano Talica 12, and it is on the Shimano Abyss PE8 jig rod. Now, this is about as heavy a jig rod as that you'll get anywhere, and it's matched up to this powerful and compact Talica 12. Now, the Talica 12 is a kind of in-between size. This guy here, probably way too big for your inshore stray lining, snapper fishing, and it's probably too small for your offshore marlin fishing. But as you've seen on this trip, it has caught yellowfin tuna up to 50 kg. I've used it live baiting for rooster fish. It can be used trolling rapalas. It can be used for jigging at a pinch. It is a true all-rounder. The rod's got a nice pistol grip. It's got that compact size. You can really hold it in one hand, yet it really packs a punch with plenty of drag. And then the line capacity, even with this PE8 line, it's got plenty. Now, people are always asking me, what is a set that can do everything? Well, there's no such thing. But for heavy tackle, if you're gonna have just one set, I would seriously take a look at the Shimano Talica 12 and matching it up to a heavy duty jig rod. Makes it portable, you're getting lots of rod strength. You can jig with it, you can live bait with it, and you can troll with it. And as you've seen on this trip, this guy here has done it all. So there you go. If you want a set that does a whole lot, whether you're staying at home or traveling abroad, take a look at this guy.